Welcome. First vlog for today. We are visiting Graceland. $2.50 entrance. I'm so excited. Mixed cultures, 50 shops here to try, and we're gonna try some sweets. Let's go inside.
The vibes here is amazing. It's packed, jam packed. So much options. So good.
Yo, we made it. So here we are in the secret spot at Sweet Street at Graceland Spotswood, and we chose three items today. So we've got the Sicilian cannoli and cookies and cream croyolis. As you can see there, it's very delicious. Free cup of water as well. And $2.50 entrance, and the parking is like pretty packed, so you gotta like park around the corner and do a bit of walking. And we got three churros here with chocolate sauce dip. So we'll start with the cannoli. $7 for three churros, and it comes with your dark chocolate and white dipping. Hope you guys can see. Golden crunchy. All kinds of goodness. Pieces, very sizey. The sauce is amazing, the cream, warm center. Tastes like 15 out of 10. Show you guys up close so you can see. It's the best I've tasted. I'm saving you one, this is so good.
Pastry.
Donut.
Definitely. Definitely. Some mains and then last dessert before we head home. But this is for the warm up mukbang. Those three items, the croyolis, second would be the churros, third would be the cannoli because it's a bit too rich, too sweet, so it's 1 to 3, please try it, highly recommend it. Graceland Sweet Street, I'll be doing more vlogs in the future. Please like, share and subscribe, thanks for watching, Mukbang signing out.